Hello, I'm Pim Zoomdijk from the Moersleutel Craft Brewing from Alkmaar, the Netherlands. The Moersleutel means wrench in English, like or a spanner. Yeah. Welcome.
Tell me, Pim, how did you came on the idea to start your own brewery?
So we started back in 2010 with home brewing, so on a small scale. So just like I think how most of the home brewers start. It was a lot of experimentation and a lot of like making recipes. So, and on a certain level we had idea, so our home brewer needs his own name. So we came up with the Moersleutel, which means wrench, yeah. And because we all have a engineering background, so that was the idea for the name.
Was it difficult in terms of putting capital and money aside and building out a brand?
So my father had a really small brewery, like super small commercial. They make like 3 hectoliters, so like 300 liters a month. And so we could borrow their brewing equipment. And then we hired a small space where we bought our own fermentation tank and I think 10 barrels or something. So the first half year we only brewed beers, which we can put on barrels. So it was not a huge amount that we needed to invest, but it was more like a hobby project. So it was also not that we needed to get a loan out of it. So, and we could start quite with a small loan because we could rent their brewing equipment, which was quite nice. Yeah. Yeah.
Now you're already a couple of years in the business. What is the main difficulty and thing that you aim for?
So the main thing where we always aim for, but also the main difficulty is the getting like a super stable quality, and that's mostly on flavor. So always try to get the best out of your ingredients, the best out of your beers, and always want to improve. So never stop learning, always going for the what's best.
Are there any lessons you do in terms of ingredients? Are there do's and don'ts? What beer can we never expect from the Moersleutel?
Oh, that's a hard one. So we really like to do like just starting with one style. So now in the beginning we really did the Imperial Stouts. When we were happy with that, we went to the IPAs. So I don't really know if there isn't a style which we never will do. The style we were not on top of our minds is like the more traditional styles, but we never say no. Maybe there will be a time that we will do them, maybe not on big scale, but maybe more on like small experimental scale, because I think you're from most of styles you always learn something.
Final question: where do we see the Moersleutel within a couple of years?
That's a good one. I think we still keep growing, because if we grow, we have money to invest in better quality equipment and a lot of knowledge with our people. But we don't have like a goal that we say, okay, we want to make at least a million a year. It's really quality focused. That's our main thing. And one of the things we really want is a bigger space where we could way more barrels than we have now, because we are at 150, and that's one of the things we really want to expand, because that's the fun part of brewing, we think.
Thank you.